everyone. My name is Zamber. Thank you guys so much for clicking on this video and deciding to watch with me. Today we are back with Demon Slayer. We are watching Season 1, Episode 2, Trainer Sonaji Urokodaki. I can't, you guys know I'm terrible with names. If you don't, I'm terrible with pronouncing names. Like the worst. But I am excited to watch this episode. I'm really enjoying Demon Slayer so far. I'm very interested to learn more about the world, kind of more about the demons and just how society functions. So I'm very excited to continue watching. Please keep in mind, guys, we are always 2 episodes ahead over on my Patreon page. Link down in the description below to go support me over there and watch the full uncut reactions. But guys, without further ado, let's get started!
Okay.
Oh my god, just take it, bro! Bro, you should really save your money. You gonna need it. Oh, no, she dug a hole. Aww. Hi, little sunshine. Ooh. Well, she's a demon mole now. What are you gonna do? Okay, so she can like kind of understand. Oh. She's not a dog. She's not a dog! Bro, what are you doing? She's a girl! She's not human, though, so I don't know. Concerned? What did she mean by that? Oh no. Oh no, that door looks ripped.
Two kids gone die tonight.
Oh boy. Okay. How are you doing, honey?
I don't feel safe.
Okay, too bad we don't have that demon player with us. That would be helpful, wouldn't it? How are you doing, honey? We're a little child. Oh no, he's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not. Ah, okay. Yeah, he can talk. So, can Nezu? I know she can. She can kind of think. Why does it have arms? Why does it have arms? What is wrong with it? Oh. Ow. You need that hatchet back. Ow! Bro, you need to be careful. Oh. Okay, but now you don't have the hatchet. Yeah, but now we don't have a weapon. We don't have a weapon. Why did you throw yourself and him off? Why did you think that was a good idea? Oh, bless. You're good. You're good, sister. Ew. So gross. Well done. Oh. Even more violent. Oh boy. Now he's back up. Nezu?
No, God!
Did he take her inside? Isn't there blood inside? Oh, oh, she's really cute. Oh. Oh. That's actually really nice. Oh, hey, bro, we were looking for you. Yeah. Yes. Hadn't thought that far yet, bro.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?
Well, you gave that money away last episode pretty willy-nilly, so I don't know if you'll ever afford that. Just being honest. No. I like that sound. That was funny. You're just gonna trust. Okay. I'm a little nervous. Are we looking for a demon? Ow. Oh my god. This is like a real test. Home alone shit going on. What the hell? Nah, you got the wind knocked out of you by a log. A literal log of wood crashing into you. Can you really sniff out traps like that? Like a pitfall? What kind of freaky sis, is he trying to kill him? These traps are insanity. I think you're sensing them, not sniffing them. I'm here. Welcome back. Oh god, they both have sniffers. Sniff, sniff. So, two episodes down now. I am already. I get a good idea of what we're going for here. So, Tanjiro is going to become a demon slayer, and Nezuko seems to going to be a demon slayer as well. But the problem is she can't. She has to resist the urge to drink or go after or consume a human. Which is interesting. I don't know if the scent of demon, like a man-eating demon, affects her at all. It didn't seem like it. Seemed like it was a human bodies. So, I mean, if we kill demons, we should be fine. But, like, I still need the information of what is nourishing her body if she's not having humans. I guess she's still partly human, so I guess human food would still be fine? One would think? I'm not sure. But yeah, so Tanjiro is going to become a demon slayer. He is accepted on as a student, so I'm curious to see kind of what they'll learn. Fighting styles, tactics for demons, since he is so kind and doesn't have that killing passion, the bravery, the guts, I guess, to kill. Which is kind of what a demon slayer seems to need to do. So I'm very curious how this will go, and it seems like we'll have two more party members at least joining us. So I'm curious if this episode will meet them, or if it is a couple more down. I'm just curious when they'll join in with us. They seem to be pretty fun, so I'm excited for that. But yeah, it's cool. Nezuko is so cute. Like, trying to stay out of the sunlight, and she just bundles up like, like, oh my god, my heart. She's adorable. I like her a lot, so I'm curious to see her character. Because she is interesting. I can already understand why people like her. She seems very cute and just... But yeah, cute and scary. Can't forget that. We'll kill you. Constant fear. But yeah, so I'm curious where we'll keep going, what we'll learn, all of that jazz. So I'm excited to keep watching. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please remember, if you like this, to like, share, subscribe, all that fun jazz, and comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. And always keep in mind that if you want to watch the full uncut reaction, I know I had to kind of cut these down a little bit more because copyright is a little bit strict on Demon Slayer. So please make sure you guys go check out the Patreon page and watch the full uncut reactions over there. But guys, I will see you later. Bye!